Congratulations, Mrs. Graciano, on your new chairmanship. Congratulations, Ms. Robertson, for sticking around. Congratulations to my new councilman, Mr. Angelesto. I appreciate the multiple copies of the full language of the ordinances. Thank you, Mrs. Robertson. You made that happen. I appreciate it. I used it once today. As you all know, this meeting started 15 minutes late. I'm an advocate for starting meetings on time, although I think meetings should start at 5 minutes after the hour to let people who are running a little late arrive. I think there's a crisis in government, particularly when it comes to citizen participation at City Hall. People behind me, they work for the city. When the meeting opened, there were 16 people. I recognized nearly everyone who was here as being a city employee. I think it's extremely troubling that citizens don't participate in our government. I hope you all feel the same. Though I think the citizens can't fully be blamed for the lack of participation. This meeting is held at 3 p.m. when a majority of our citizens are at work. And I hope in the next 4 years or in the coming months, you all can make a real effort to move committee meetings to 6 p.m. when more people would maybe have an opportunity to attend these meetings. I don't think it's right that I should be the only citizen here paying attention to what you guys are doing. You know, I appreciate Mr. Zullo and his efforts to communicate what goes on at these meetings to the public, but even he can't really present all the information that's covered here. Some of your discussion today, you know, you thought maybe Ms. Rentz had written a paper. I think it would be beneficial to council and the public to actually know the authors of the paper. You know, who is the legislative staff that prepares these papers? It would cost nothing to implement that policy, and it would have a benefit. This is the Finance and Economic Development Committee. As you all know, I was opposed rapidly to the Redskins deal. The thing that upset me the most about it was the $1.5 million from the city's Economic Development Authority. That's $1.5 million that could have been used to support local and small businesses that actually create jobs year-round. That would be effective here. You could have used that money for 0% 0% interest loans for small businesses, with the ultimate goal of being paid back by these small businesses. But even that would help many small businesses. Or you could have distributed it in the form of grants to small businesses. And I would much prefer to see that route than $1.5 million given to the Redskins. Thank you for having the citizen comment period. Although I was denied an audience, if it was held at the beginning of the meeting, I would have been speaking to 16 people rather than 5 people. And you know, what if someone had, you know, I know citizens don't really come out to these things, but what if someone had wanted to make a comment that was relevant to Mr. Beschler, Department of Utilities, and they had seen that he was on the agenda and wanted to have him hear my comments. Finally, I would like to request that you guys set aside funding for videotaping and posting city council committee meetings. I don't think it's fair that this responsibility falls to me. You know, I'm just one person. I've lost thousands of dollars attending these meetings and lost wages. I don't think it's fair. I think the public has a right to know what's going on here. And I guess that's about it for my comments. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you. Thank you for your interest in our government. We appreciate this from you. Yes, I'm here for the minutes. Our minutes for approval are the minutes from Thursday, November 15th. Ms. Robson, you make a motion for the approval of the minutes. Okay. We're now voting on Ms. Robson's motion to approve the minutes for November 15th. All in support?
Aye.
Opposition? Abstain? Those minutes have been approved.
Thank you, and when I look, we don't have any appointments to...
No, there are no appointments, one of the things that not in your packet is the actual vacancies that, for certain committees and for the review, that's all the information.
Member, I would like to bring it up to this committee, we can sort of think about it, and hopefully we will hire any more commissions person soon, but we had Maritime Commerce Advisory Board out there for about 2 years.
Yes.
We have never made any appointments to it. I would just, yes, I would like to make a note that when our new board is being commissioned, this person is on, this could be one of the boards that they look at in terms of if we want to continue this board or if we'd like to.
Yes, that actual one, what was actually created after the abolishment of the Port of Richmond.
Right.
And there was some changes made, so, yeah, I'll make a note of that.
I think that's what we did, we just put that on.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
I said, I think, I'd like to put that on the list of boards and commissions that we want to look at.
Okay, I will do that.
Any other business?
No, the other business was the staff report, and whether or not this council staff was actually made a report.
Do you, does council staff have a report?
Yeah. We have a problem, we think we can do it.
Is it present?
No, it was more of a staff update, and updates on work, which I said, we...
Okay, my question to you, and I know who's working on it, is that we are gonna have a cabinet workshop, correct? For all council?
We will, I don't know what the date is as of now, but I guess that was proposed by administration, and we agree that it should be done. The only issue was a proposed series of dates, chart.
Okay, thanks, any other business?
Mr. Lasper, you got three or four possible dates, we'll get something.
I got a, you know, computer.
The fourth of next month, 10th of the...
Last but day of the weekends?
May 4th.
We're here.
Monday, okay.
It is Monday.
Okay, thanks. Mr. Anderson, did I get something, did I say that correctly, did you say? Angelesco?
For the record, it's pronounced Angelesco.
Angelesco?
Angelesco.
Okay,
for council staff, is there reason to delay? Because we'll be at another one of these meetings. I know we've got inclement weather coming, so that might be the reason.
Staff report items that we had were, first update, council was more or less expecting a financial report from the budget, upcoming 2014 budget as far as revenue is concerned. There's now a date set. Tentatively, as we've all been on next Monday, that budget, I am administration of the comments, you have that report. So, that is up to you as a staff report. If something else, we're going to start work on the six-year company. We have some skeleton items in place, nothing fleshed out for the presentation, but some of it, you may also want to start making in terms of what you want to see. That's not the important. Mr. Puccini has a couple items as well.
Do you have a couple items as well?
Yes, Madam Chairman, and members of the council staff. These were referring to, again, there were nothing more status updates. We were looking to try to work with staff and FI on reports that were due in the council to make sure that the dates that they identified these reports are actually doable and that these reports are valid reports that are coming out of the various sources that we identified. But we are in the process of working and getting feedback from the various parties that are participating in this report. The other is on a request that I received from Mrs. Robertson, is putting together a budget amendment tracking report, and I shared with her what we had, what needs to be done is to actually enter data going forward from July 1st to the present to populate the report and the information which I did not have at the time.
Is there any budget amendments that came before this year?
Yes, starting after July 1, I believe, going forward. So this report will be used, if it's successful, hopefully it will be, track those amendments to give you an idea as to where dollars are being transferred and moved forward spent across 3 months, that really being a special CIP agenda.
Thank you.